My name is Nadav Kidron. I'm the CEO of Oramed Pharmaceuticals, a great and amazing company that's based out of here in Jerusalem. And I was born and bred in Jerusalem. And besides work, there are a lot of great things that I like to do. You know, in Jerusalem, the amazing air that we have here, just to walk around and to look at the view and to see the people around, to do any sports that's around here, this is my favorite thing.